Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to cite sources in Microsoft PowerPoint. So by the end of this video, you should be able to have an image in your PowerPoint file with a little citation down here on the right-hand corner next to the image.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So the question of whether or not to credit an image, a movie, a book, a quote, or anything else that belongs to someone else inside of a PowerPoint presentation is sometimes complicated. But if you have chosen to put some citations in one of your presentations, here is one way you can go about it. So if I go over here to Insert and I pick Pictures and I go down here to Online Pictures, let's say I want the well-known Salvador Dali and the clock image. So if I type in Dali and clock and hit enter, I can see that there's many options for that image. So if I select this one and then I click Insert, I can see that there may sometimes be somewhat of a citation down here, but that's not really giving credit to the artist.
If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos.
So if I just make my picture a little bit smaller, I can actually go up to Insert and put in a text box and draw that down here. And then for an image, I'm just going to put Dali, S, and then parentheses, I'm going to put the year that this painting was done. And then I'm going to click out of there. And that should be enough to just give credit to the image here. Now, if you were to give credit to a movie that you might have in one of your slides, you could put the title, the director, and the year. And if you have an academic presentation, you might want all those APA sources. So perhaps you could build a slide at the end of your presentation and put those citations in APA format and maybe have some footnotes throughout your presentation. Now, we go into some ideas about citations a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.